SLIV, baby. Yo, what's the deal? We back with another one. We got the Spurs at the Bucks. Full game highlights, December 19th, 2023. If you haven't already, make sure you hit this subscribe button and make sure you hit that notification bell so you can stay up to date with all my latest content. And without further ado, let's get it. All righty. It's game time. You have Sochan for Spurs. David Collins. Yeah, Vassell. And then you got Johnson. Johnson for Spurs. No Wembanyama this game. Don't know what happened to him. Don't see him. Didn't see him in, you know, the injury reserve. So, hope everything's all right. You know, terrific for Milwaukee. Cuts, but we have Middleton. Like we have Lopez. We have Giannis. We have Damian Lillard.
Clutch defense and clutch offense. Number one in net rating.
That was crazy. Oh, with the Euro fast break. He is good. 3-13 already. It's going to be a long night for the Spurs. Bobby Portis coming off the bench. He had a good 20 points. I think he had 10 rebounds as well.
His offense has been super sharp from all over the floor.
The scoring leaders for both teams was, I forgot for the Spurs. I ain't going to even cap to you. But I know Damian Lillard. Oh, my God. Ah. I know Damian Lillard had 40 points. He was 14-22. And was is it Kay Johnson? He was 9-13 with 28 points. You had Giannis leading for rebounds. Oh, nice move. He had.
And Osman once again.
Giannis had how many rebounds? He had 14 rebounds. So he had a monster night, right? And then Johnson, I think he had about 10 to 12 rebounds as well. Then Giannis also had 16 assists.
And
so Giannis, I mean, Antetokounmpo, he had a triple-double. And Damian Lillard, he entered the 20,000 point club after this game. So it's a lot of points. So big ups to him. Big ups to him.
Here he goes.
It's going to be a long game, fellas. Long game.
His shooting is inspirational.
No Wembanyama. Is he even on the bench?
It's to facilitate. It makes that ability to score points like Dame has done
pushing it
even more significant.
And you saw that graphic as we watched Sochan.
Let's go.
On the fasters here with the Bucks.
Big fourth quarter.
Bobby Portis Jr.
First quarter for the Thunder's rhythm.
He shot really well this game, bro.
A lot of great support that we were talking about that before.
Oh, yeah. And Johnson also had 8 assists. Johnson, you know, he held it down for his team, him and Vassell. He had a lot of San Antonio Spurs players in double digits. Just playing against Giannis and his team.
But the work that he put not only on his basketball game, but on his body.
Not an easy team to play against, especially when you don't have a big man.
Improvement and weightlifting and getting strong. Giannis, how he has risen.
Spurs are 4-22.
Oh, Bobby trying the challenge, and Johnson goes down.
He looked like he
hurt himself. History, I think, you know,
that looked like that hurt
organization
it.
Working with the Bucks right now has done a great job trying to connect, right? Different pieces.
Alley-ooper to Lopez.
Now in the last really four games.
Collins. Three ball.
Put up some numbers from now until February. Now he's going to
it is good,
Dame,
baby.
Who's checked back in.
Middleton, come here.
Chris,
come here.
Crossover, found his shot. Chris Middleton.
We expect that in every close game from now on out.
Giannis.
Easy flush.
This game is not even fair, man. Johnson.
Trey Jones.
Boy, that's Trey Jones,
that, wasn't he?
Yeah, whoopsie. He's center of gravity position on in his
there
attack
go Johnson.
Mode. He's got that shoulder by the defender.
Johnson splitting the defense.
George McGinnis, the late
going crazy.
Yeah.
He was on a Kuno. Also, when he shot his jump shot,
picked
it
off.
It was easy for McGinnis because he had those big hands, right?
Oh yeah.
Got to add Jeremy Sochan to the list.
Yeah, you said.
Have a great second half or a good second half, so got to jump on them right away.
Let's just not make it tonight.
Yeah, just not make it tonight. Jump on them right away.
Float game from Malachi Branham.
Sohan. Oh, he gets blocked.
Look like in the putback there for Kelvin Johnson.
Hopefully it was an offensive rebound.
9 rebounds and 6 assists as the all-time offensive rebounding leader in Bucks history. Dame Lillard.
Yeah, Damian Lillard, he had a monster night, bro.
Giannis dumps him.
Oh!
Take that.
Oh, my God.
We saw an example of those two things on that possession.
Brooke was kind of laughing when he, you know, had that pass.
Ooh,
the basketball.
Okay, I see.
Hopefully Chris didn't get called for a block. You're not going to call the contact.
Three ball.
Territory for Dame tonight.
When you look at the stat sheet in the morning, that'll give you an idea of what the defense was for the opponent that night. And there's
they're trying to stay in the game. They're not doing too bad. They only down by 12.
64, it means we're playing the Pacers.
Now 15.
Beasley for three from the
court. It's a great night, 20,000 points, and you just want to see him continue to stay on that elite level.
Cassell with the 20 of the jam.
That was nice.
Another one of those good Florida State products. What else is there left to prove? Time to make some money.
Oh, Spinny.
Giannis spins off of Mamu, looks it off to PC. Cat shoots, fires, hits. Giannis has his triple-double.
Giannis got a triple-double. That's crazy.
And the finish by Trey Jones. Giannis, he can't make free throws at a crucial time. And he will work to try to prove you wrong. Ajax, that's just your
10-point game at one point.
Ooh.
They got it to 8, actually.
Oh, zero.
In the third quarter.
Yep.
I be trying to do that in the gym and I miss it every time.
Double on the season. He's got 10 rebounds to go with his 17 points. Campaign, a long two. Switches it home.
Get back on the beam, knock it
85,
down.
85-109.
Much quality work with assistant coach Josh Oppenheimer.
Yeah, the Spurs, they need some help bad.
The Magic are playing
break it
well
bad,
this
right
year,
there,
though.
Oh, right. The Magic, yes. No, but, with the, you know.
You're talking about the schedule makers.
Got the package and a trade to bring in a couple of star players. I won't even say superstar.
Good hesitation by Chris, man. He just owned that move. Chris Middleton.
Yes, he does.
Giannis picking up speed behind the back. Tops it off. That was a look off by Giannis.
Ooh, that looked like that hurt
Giannis.
Him.
So Collins with three personal fouls.
Oh,
Bobby,
he almost gets
back
stripped.
Back down, Collins.
Back down.
Shake. He fades it back. That's a way.
It's good.
That's a payback right there.
Oh.
He picked that back.
Oh, come on. Nice. Fingado.
Johnson.
To the camera bay.
7 points for Bees in his return after missing a couple of games with a non-COVID illness. First two games that he's missed. Bobby puts it away.
That's game.
Malik Beasley after Damian Lillard's active hands once again comes up with the steal.
Middleton, 15 points, so smooth with his shot. Collins now from three. Well, 4 of 7 for Collins tonight. He's obviously like a...
You got a little crowd in tonight.
Excitement with Wemby, with the excitement of LeBron coming into the league. I don't know if you agree with that. And Dame, Potty Bucket and one.
It's good, though.
Dame
it's
and Giannis
good.
Alone have made and attempted more free throws from the San Antonio Spurs team. Chris with another mid-range. 17 Pacers lost to the Bucks, the Wizards, the Timberwolves.
Three balls.
Offensive rebound, Johnson. Recovery.
If they wouldn't have made it to Vegas for the semis, they would have had like 4 days in between games and some quality practice time.
I think the Bucks game, though, took a lot out of them. Ajax, his second three-point make tonight.
I brought it on the team plane with Coach Bud and crew, Charles
Johnson
Lee and Darvin Ham, and they were all
ball.
There. And, you know,
even though they lose, he came to play.
They were judging your bottle.
Yeah.
Oh.
I didn't know.
Robin Lopez trying to challenge that shot.
Standing on business, as the young people like to say.
It'll be 5 straight, 14 straight home games, or 14 straight home games. Robin Lopez, that's what this night needed.
Good job by
the Bucks. They got both the Lopez.
Just kind of taking care of what they needed to do.